update on my Velomobile. I never got the plexiglass yet, but I'm getting that tomorrow. I got the logo on the front of my Velomobile, V for Velomobile. And I also built my fenders. Got those on. And you look inside, and they overlap the wheels so it won't get wet. I got that all done. Actually, it's looking pretty good. I'll keep you posted on an update video. Thank you for watching.